This is Duke University.
My name is Paige Anderson, Assistant Director of Admissions. A little about me. I have a bachelor's degree in religion, and I have a master's degree in theological studies. I also have a master's in higher education administration, which is why I do what I do. Before coming to the professional master's program, I was a director of admissions at Duke Divinity School. And prior to that, I served as student services manager at UNC Chapel Hill. I had a long career in higher education, and I really love working with students. As Assistant Director of Admissions, I work primarily with student recruitment. I head up our efforts off campus, particularly in the United States, and hope to travel abroad in the coming years. I also work with our systems, so I manage our application and all of our decision releases and assist students through that process. I also manage our communications and outreach and working to scale up our new system called the Lucian Recruit so that we can effectively work to recruit students and to make sure their process into the program, or transition into the program, is very smooth. I work with SRC, or Student Recruitment Committee, helping to coordinate on-campus recruitment efforts. I also work with current students during orientation and other student services, and really enjoy the work and kind of seeing what people are up to. I interact with students from the point of interest in Duke all the way through graduation. So I love the fact that I can talk with prospective students via email, on the phone, or in person, on campus or on the road, and then really see them through the application process into the program. I think that's one of the most rewarding things about my job, is that I really get to see the progression and get to meet people in various stages and assist them in that. And then seeing students graduate is one of the most fulfilling parts of my job, and really seeing them blossom outstanding professionals after the program is something that is really just phenomenal about my job. I love spending time with my family, with my spouse and my son. I also enjoy photography, hanging out with friends, and exploring new places, especially to eat around the area. You're probably wondering, why are we on the bus? Well, a little bit about me is that I take public transportation almost every day to and from work. I really love it. It's a great resource, and it's something that as a Duke student, you have access to a free bus pass to really explore the Triangle area and all that it has to offer. So go explore and have fun.
You mentioned Chapel Hill. Chapel Hill's a great town. If you want to experience a small college town, just hop on the Robertson Scholars bus or jump on the 400 or 405. It'll take you right over to Chapel Hill. Short ride down Tobacco Road. One of the fun things about Chapel Hill is that you get to experience the other shade of blue if you want to check out the rivalry firsthand. Another great thing is there are lots of places to eat in Chapel Hill. I really recommend the Lantern if you want some nice cuisine. There's also a great place called the Crumpleton if you are interested in imbibing. There's also some places like Top of the Hill where you can people watch and just check things out and travel.